Hey guys, this is Al Robinson here. You have to excuse me for a bit. As you can see, I'm still kind of in costume at the moment. If you guys have me on Facebook, you've probably already seen this. It's just a little rainbow dash wig, or rainbow wig, I should say, that I bought at the con to kind of go with the rainbow dash cosplay that I'm trying to put on here. Reason I actually got this rig, and the ears, by the way, I forgot to mention those. The reason I got those was because I left my Rainbow Dash hat at home before I even went up to the con. I was kind of in a hurry to get out the house, and I left the hat here. I was like, okay, man, I wanted to do Rainbow Dash so bad, so I decided, man, you know, I'm going to wing it this time. And there was a vendor in the dealer's room that had wigs going on, so I said, you know what, I'm just going to wing it and buy a wig. I tried to buy a short hair wig, but the vendor decided it convinced me no, it was a bad idea because of my already long dreads, and you know my hair is already thick as it is, so I can't. So like getting this thing on here is actually kind of hard, and I have to have my hair down when I do that, or like tied very low in the back, which right now it's down. But I went with the long-haired one. I'm probably going to end up cutting this a little bit shorter to, like, match Rainbow Dash because her mane's not that long. But, yeah, overall, Natsucon. It was a good time. I had a good time there. I didn't really hang out a lot of panels this time around because there really weren't a lot of interesting panels that I wanted to go to. I mean, they had some, but, like, none that I really, really, really wanted to go to. I would end up running to, like, maybe one or two panels a day, but, like, for the most part, otherwise, I've just been hanging out with friends there, and there were a lot of people that I was hanging out with there. So, that was a good time for me. Con itself was a little uneventful. I mean, they downsized it from like last year. I think. Well, that con's not really necessarily that big, but it's a small con. Let me just put it that way. It's a real small con, and slowly getting bigger. But I like small cons, though, so I'm not really complaining about it. Yeah, last time I went to a big con, which was ASIN back in 09, I really didn't have that good a time because it was so overcrowded, and you were like in line all day to like get to, you know, one event, and like, man, like, no. Yeah. So at any rate, as far as loot goes, this and this was pretty much it for me. I didn't really get a lot of anything while I was there. The reason for that was because I was kind of on a budget this time because I had a couple expenses come up. Like those that don't know, the cat broke my cable modem, so I had to spend $143 to buy a new one. So I had to put off one of my bills, which luckily doesn't have to be paid until near the end of the month. And I usually try to pay that bill at the beginning of the month. I have to put that off until the next paycheck. Yeah, so that kind of put my spending budget a little low. But I guess I can try to make up for it when I go to MechaCon in September. So, yeah. That's kind of all I had for Natsucon. It really wasn't like that big of an eventful con, but it was still good for me. Like I said, I like small cons, so this was a really good time. I got to hang out with a lot of good people, made a couple of new friends. I'm hoping, but it's a good time. Let's talk about the convention schedule that I have coming up. As a lot of people know. My next con will be MechaCon, which I just said. It's MechaCon. It's in New Orleans. The website's down here. So if you want to check the website out and see what the con's about, go right ahead and do it. They've got this year at MechaCon, Richard Epcar is going to be there, as well as Ellen Stern. And I actually met those two a while back ago. If you excuse me for a second, I'm going to see if I can try to bring up the website. Almost there. Let me see. Come on. Load up for me. There we go. Okay. on the guest list? Okay, like I said, Richard Epcot's going to be there, and his wife, Ellen Stern. Samantha Inouye Hart is going to be there. Jonathan Klein as well. Mary Elizabeth Glenn. Vic Minaya is going to be there, so it'll be like the first time I've seen him since Anime St. Louis 2007. And Wendy Powell is going to be there. It'll be the second time I've seen her this year, because she was at Anime St. Louis this year. Steve Yoon is also going to be there. And one of the biggest ones that I'm actually really looking forward to meeting is Jason David Frank. For those that don't know who he is, Jason David Frank played Tommy in Power Rangers. So I'm going to meet my third Power Ranger. I think that's going to be pretty exciting. Excuse me, the cat over here is like bugging me. Like, okay, come here. Come here, Yuna. Say hi. Say hi, Yuna. Yeah, the cat says hi. Go away. Now, as I was saying, so that's going to be September 7th through 9th. October, I'm taking off, and then November, this is going to be a huge maybe for me for November. I'm considering going to Anime NebraskaCon with a couple of friends of mine. That's going to be, first off, website's down here. The dates for that will be November 2nd through 4th. And that's, like I said, it's a definite maybe for me. I don't know if I'm going to be there for sure, but in the upcoming months, I'll let people know if I'm going to be going or not. Because if I don't go to Anime NebraskaCon, I think MechaCon is going to be the last con for me this year. I'm hoping I can make Anime NebraskaCon, though, because I really want to go. But other than that, I'm a little tired. I'm going to get out of this, put these up, and we'll see you for the next con. Oh, before I forget, speaking of these pony cosplays here, I'm gonna attempt to do at least two more of these. Now, after buying this today, I kind of got the inspiration to do two more of these, and decided maybe for the next con. Well, probably not next con. I don't know how fast I can do this with one of them, but like, the next two ponies that I actually do want to cosplay, I want to do Fluttershy and then Sweetie Belle. I think like one of the most requested questions that I've actually gotten while I was in cosplay here was, "Why you no Fluttershy?" I'm like, okay, I got asked that like maybe 6 times today. Well, not today, but like the entire weekend. So you know what? I just like, you know what? I'm gonna go ahead and do it. People want to see Fluttershy. You know what? I'm gonna do it. And then, because, you know, Fluttershy never really gets a lot of love. Because, like, a lot of people have always said, Fluttershy sucks. I'm like, no, she doesn't. You just don't get it. You just don't. So, I will be doing Fluttershy, and I will also be doing Sweetie Belle, because I want to do at least one Cutie Mark Crusader, and Sweetie Belle is my absolute favorite of the three. So, that's going to be another one I'm going to pull off. As I'll have, like, one pony for each day that I'm there. For at a con, that is. So I'm gonna be ordering a couple of more things from a lot of the vendors that I've ordered stuff through, that I've actually bought stuff through, because I have a few websites and a few business cards. But yeah, that's gonna be what I'm gonna be planning on within the next couple of months. So like next year, expect me to be in Rainbow Dash, Fluttershy, and Sweetie Belle. That's all I have for right now. And I'm serious, that is all I have for right now. So I will see you guys later. Okay. Bye.